3, 2, 1.
Hi, I'm the Casual Spaceman and welcome to my channel once again. Well, I'm sure some of you will be glad to know you won't be seeing my face today. That's because I haven't been too well. I might be sounding a little bit better, but to be honest with you, I still don't look all that great. So this is why you're seeing my avatar. But this video is not about me. This video, this time, is about Boeing CST-100 Starliner. And that's the spacecraft that NASA have contracted to Boeing to take American astronauts to be launched from American soil to the ISS. And this spacecraft is going to be unmanned on this occasion. However, the test is going to be taken as if there are astronauts aboard. So everything they do will be exactly the same as if there were astronauts aboard. So what it'll be doing is it'll be lifting off around about 11:36 GMT my time, and we'll be then rendezvousing with the ISS a little over 24 hours later, which I'll also be showing on Saturday. So you will see the links to the description for both of those events in the description below. So all you need to do is click on the link for the live launch or click on the link for the live docking. Click on set reminder or reminder on, and then you'll be notified when the about half an hour before and when I actually go live. So I hope to see you there this Friday at 11:20 a.m. GMT, and then on Saturday at 1 p.m. GMT. For both of those events, for actually, this is going to be a quite an historical event. So, I hope to all see you there. Thank you for listening. It's been a Casual Spaceman, signing out.